السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. My project is about improving the quality of written exams by implementing faculty development program in Faculty of Medicine for Girls, Cairo Al-Azhar University. Dr. Muhammad Omar is the project advisor. The need for this project is derived from the necessity of developing a question bank as stated in the strategic plan of Faculty of Medicine for Girls Al-Azhar University. An item analysis was performed on sample of exams, and it revealed that some exams have a very high percent of easy and very easy questions, while moderate questions are very low, as indicated by the item difficulty index. Training needs assessment was also performed through online survey to detect the workshop topics to be included in the faculty development program and help for planning of this project. The chart shows that forming the project team and orientation session were performed already during 2019. Training needs assessment was performed during February instead of January. The topics of workshops were suggested by certified assessors. Then online survey was distributed to faculty members to help us prioritize the workshops to be addressed first. 120 members responded to the questionnaire. Then it's distributed now again to involve a larger sample of the staff members. Planning for the program occurred during February and March. We analyzed the results of the questionnaire. We communicated qualified faculty members both inside and outside at Al-Azhar University, prepared the training materials, also prepared pre and post test and post training surveys, and set a time plan to implement the training program. Training of the first batch performed during March, 31 members attended face-to-face. While in July, the second batch was trained, 55 members attended virtually in response to the COVID-19 pandemic. In July, we analyzed the data of pre-post test and post-training survey, while the comparison of item analysis reports between pre- and post-training exams was designed originally to be done during May and June exams, but this postponed till January 2021 semester exam. What's next? During August till December, to provide more hands-on training to the first already trained batches, and repeat another cycle of faculty development program to be well prepared for January exams. Changes made to the original project plan, that faculty development program was designed originally face-to-face, but it shifted to virtual. Item analysis for post-training exams is postponed till first semester final exams on January 2021. Learned lessons. The teamwork is a cornerstone for success of each step. Always resort to your community of practice for advice and support. Seek higher administration support. Revisiting the project Gantt chart is always enlightening and help you detect the steps to be revisited. Following the cycle of plan, do, check, act is helpful for continuous improvement. And we need to raise students' awareness, as any faculty development program eventually reflects on students. Thank you.